Welcome back, children. So we have done article an and a. So the next page number 42, the words apple, orange, egg, umbrella, ox and aeroplane, they are also nouns. They are also in singular number. Okay, if you see, they are also singular number, they are also one. But all of them begin with a vowel sound, that is A, E, I, O and U. We have used and before them. Because when the word begins with a vowel sound and it is singular and it is a common noun, then we use and before those words. Okay, for example, an ice cream, it is beginning with I is a vowel, and ass. Okay, ass is another name of donkey. Okay, ass in English, donkey is also called as ass. So an ass, A, it is beginning with a vowel sound. Then an elephant, E, this is also beginning with a vowel sound, an elephant. An ant, A, an owl, O, an eagle, E, etc. Now we use an before all these words that begins with a vowel sound. Now note, what is a note? We say an R. Why? We say an R. Why do we say an R? Why do we say an R? Although the spelling of R is H-O-U-R. H-O-U-R. So, ye to spelling is ki H-O-U-R hai, and H is a consonant. And why we are using an here? Because H is silent. We pronounce H. We do not pronounce H here. The sound of H is not coming. So it should be always R sound. It is coming. So we use an before the word R. Okay, half an hour, adha ghanta, half an hour, ek ghanta. So that is why we use an. Same way, an honest man, because H is silent in this word also. So ये जो नेक्स्ट वर्ड है ओ, उसकी आवाज़ आएगी, उसका साउंड आएगा. व्हेन वी विल प्रोनाउंस इट, तो उसका साउंड आएगा. एच साउंड विल नॉट कम बिकॉज इट इज़ साइलेंट. एंड व्हेन वी प्रोनाउंस इट, इट द साउंड कम्स, अ साउंड कम्स. सो दैट इज़ व्हाई वी हैव यूज्ड हियर, वी ऑलवेज यूज्ड एन ऑनेस्ट मैन, एन आर और हाफ एन आर. आई होप यू हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस वन. नाउ कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, नोट. Now what you have to take care is that few words in English, they begin with this word you, this here you. Okay, they begin with this word you, but the pronunciation when you are pronouncing it, that also comes you. Okay, जब हम प्रोनाउंस कर रहे हैं, एट दैट टाइम दैट वॉवल अ साउंड इज नॉट देयर, दैट वॉवल अ साउंड इज नॉट देयर व्हेन वी आर प्रोनाउंसिंग सच वर्ड. दैट इज यूनिफॉर्म, यूनिफॉर्म, यूनिवर्सिटी, यूनिट, यूजफुल, यूजलेस. ओके, ऑल दीज वर्ड्स आर बिगिनिंग विद यू, एंड यू इज अ वॉवल, एंड यू इज अ वॉवल. सो हियर मेनी चिल्ड्रन दे गेट कन्फ्यूज एंड दे यूज एन देयर. नो, दैट इज रॉन्ग. आप वहाँ पे एन ये वॉवल देख के नहीं करोगे. अंडरस्टूड? यू विल यूज देयर अ. नाउ व्हाई अ हियर? बिकॉज द प्रोनाउंसिएशन व्हेन वी रीड इट, द साउंड इज यू साउंड. इट इज नॉट कमिंग अ साउंड. अ की साउंड नहीं आ रही है. अंडरस्टूड? अ साउंड इज नॉट कमिंग. इट इज नॉट वॉवल साउंड. Understood? It is not vowel sound. It is coming U sound. Therefore, we use a uniform, a university, a unit, a useful, a useless. There we use a. I hope you have understood this, because in online class repeatedly I told you that whenever the word is beginning with U and the pronunciation sound is also U, then you will use a. You will not use and there. But when the word is beginning with U and the pronunciation is also a vowel sound, then you will use an. Like umbrella, umbrella. तो आप उसको umbrella तो नहीं बोल रहे हो. Are you pronouncing it umbrella? No, you are pronouncing it as umbrella. है ना, you are pronouncing it as umbrella. So it should be an umbrella, not a umbrella. Understood? You're not pronouncing it as umbrella. Same way, there is another word which is this word. Okay, this word. EUROPEAN. Understood? Europe. Okay, Europe. Now, we have this word. When a person from Europe, we call him or her as European. We call him or her as European. But sometimes before this word also, many children, they just see this one, E, and they use an European bol dete hai usko. They call it an European. Is it right? No, this is wrong. Because the sound is also here, ear sound aa raha hai na yahan pe, European. We are not pronouncing it as European. Hum European pronounce nahi kar rahe hain. We are pronouncing it as a ear sound aa raha hai, European. And ear sound is not vowel sound. So it should be a European traveler, a European tourist. It should be a European, not an European. It should be a European traveler or a European tourist. I hope this is clear to you. This uniform university unit point and this point, European. Aapne hamesha, you will not see only this one. Aap uska pronunciation dekhoge. Understood? You will see the pronunciation. You will not see only this one. Okay, theek hai. You start over, I will put an there. No. Uska pronunciation bhi to dekho. It should be, if it is coming you, then it should be a. When it is coming a sound, vowel sound, then it will come an. Same way here, don't see just E. Just see the pronunciation. You don't pronounce it as Europe. Europe nahi pronounce karte hum. Hum isko Europe pronounce karte. Same way, a person from Europe will be called as European. So it should be a European. A European. Okay, not an European. I hope you have understood this, and this exercise is clear to you, because here this one I have made you clear. Here it should be a, because it is useless, a useless book. Okay, then here you are clear with it. Here it should be an uncle, because a sound is coming. Rest all of the question it's clear to you. Now coming to the next one. Now here, many of the children, they were asking me that, ma'am, what will come in the third one? Now third is, same way I told you, that you will not see only vowel, you will also see the pronunciation. Now you will see, many of the children have said that, ma'am, yahan an aayega, an one-eyed man. No, when you are pronouncing one, kya yahan pe a sound aa raha hai? Is there any a sound here, a? No, it is v sound hai. V sound, one-eyed man. So it should be a one-eyed man, not an. It should be a one-eyed man cannot get a driving license. I hope you have understood this one. Rest all you can do by yourself. Rest all the exercise you can do by yourself. Now in the next video, I will tell you about the definite article, that is the. Okay, so now why do we call a and an indefinite article? Because a and an are not talking about a particular or a definite person or a thing. Ye kisi particular ya definite person or thing ke bare mein nahi bata rahe hain. This an, okay, they are used before those nouns and those things that are not particular or that are not definite, that are indefinite. Specific nahi bola gaya hai. Specific means एक particular को नहीं बोला गया. It can be any. For example, a purse. It can be any purse. Understood? It can be any purse. I hope you are understanding this. That is why we call this a and an as indefinite article.